Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited that you're back with me today because I want to discuss with you about what this channel is really going to be about. One of the things that I want to upload to my channel are obviously those book reviews and discussions of the books that I read. I really want to also bring you along with shopping for books, like going through bookstores and all that fun jazz. I really want to also do those book hauls and also book purges. I have a really humorous idea for my book purge videos. So hopefully that will manifest itself in my vision as it's intended. So the reason for creating this channel, I have been a major YouTube fan for as long as I can remember, and I've always kind of wanted to do this, but I never really had the oomph or the get-go to do so. So now I really have like the, I guess you would say, incentive to do BookTube, because my life is very centered. It's very focused right now, more so than it's ever been. And I really just want to like get back to doing the things that I love to do. And I think that by creating this BookTube, it's really going to be like, you need to read some books. And I always have, in times of stress or in times of self-doubt, I have just really given up on reading. And I really want to hold myself accountable, like, hey Beth, you have a passion for this, you need to continue to do this, and yeah, you can't upload video content if you have nothing to talk about. So I'm really excited for doing this because it's going to force myself to do something that I really love to do and not make excuses like, oh, I don't have time to read, or I don't know, I could be doing something else besides reading. And no, you should never give up or quit doing the things that you're passionate about and the things that bring you joy, because if you do give up on those things, then how are you expected to live up to your highest potential in other areas of your life? How are you going to live a happy life if you're not doing the things that bring you passion and joy? So yeah, that's the reason why I have created this BookTube channel.